if you have the network license activated on the server. Then the workstation could borrow license from the server. At the workstation, find your ZWCAD license manager through Start menu. Click Activate License, then select Borrow a License. Enter the server name, IP, and press Query button. Then you can select the license you need from the drop-down menu of License on Server. Click and select the period you want to borrow. Click Activate to finish.